What do the columns of the Lincoln Memorial represent? What do the columns of the Lincoln Memorial represent? Now I'll give you four options and you try to guess which one from these four options is the correct answer for the question, and here is a list of the options. The first option is the years of Lincoln's life. The second option is states in the US. The third option is the founding fathers. And the last option is soldiers who died in the Civil War. So from these four options, what do you think? Which one is the correct answer for the question? And now, let me tell you what is the answer for the question. And the answer for the question is the number of states in the US. The states in the US. So that's the answer for the question. States in the US. States in the US. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing to the channel, click the subscribe button and like this video. And if you want to share it with your friend, just go ahead, click the share button, and you can share it to any social media that you wish. And if you want to comment in this video, just go ahead, find comment section and comment, say whatever you want in it. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you again in another video. Bye bye.